Good afternoon. My name is Kaylee Aaron, and I am graduating with a Bachelor's of Science degree in psychology. I am honored to be speaking on behalf of the 2020-2021 graduating class of Penn State Fayette, the Eberly campus. When we first started our college journey, it was hard to imagine reaching the place that we are today. We especially could not have imagined finishing this journey in the middle of a global pandemic. The last 2.5 semesters for our class has consisted of what was coined Zoom University, wearing masks in classrooms, sitting 6 feet apart from our peers, and randomly getting selected to spit in a tube while someone sat across from us and watched. As my favorite musician, Mac Miller, once said, "The number one reason why people give up so fast is because they tend to look at how far they still have to go instead of how far they've gotten." I challenge each one of you to think back to the person that you were on the first day of freshman year and compare that person to who you know now. When you think about everything in between, you will realize it would have been easier to give up, but we showed resilience and we kept going. We have come so far in our past 4 years, and we can only go further in our future careers or continued education. However, we could not have done it without our incredibly supportive faculty and staff. So on behalf of our graduating class, we sincerely thank you for everything you have done. I would also like to thank our friends and family for the never-ending love and support over the past 4 years and more. There were times where we all struggled, where the stress and the lack of motivation were extreme. But more notably, we have made amazing friends, created unforgettable memories, and grown from so many experiences. The class of 2021 has so much to be proud of. Over the past 4 years, our class is focused on celebrating diversity and inclusion on campus. One of our graduating students, Brandon Demchek, worked passionately to start the Campus Club of PAWS, Pride Alliance Working for Students, in order to give LGBT+ students a safe space to talk about and celebrate their different sexual orientations and or sexual identities. The Multicultural Student Association was also created in order to bring together and celebrate students of all different backgrounds. Athletic teams have thrived and even had the willpower and dedication to continue playing through endless COVID protocols. Our Thon team has raised around $250,000 to benefit pediatric cancer. These are only a few of the huge accomplishments that this class has made, and I look forward to seeing everyone's future accomplishments as well. As we begin a new chapter of our lives, we will forever cherish our time at Penn State Fayette, and we will never forget the people we have met and the memories we have created. No matter what, no matter where, we are Penn State.